I got my dad behind me, guys. You guys can head off. I'll wait for yous. I try to get a nice GoPro video of yous going down, hopefully not upside down. Plenty of time. Be a nice video. Yeah, they're strong, they're fit, they're like, they're fresh. But, skill level. Hey, how about straight ahead? Hooking through there's good. Can either come there or do the loop like we normally do. A bit shorter, isn't it? Have we got a swimmer, have we? Woohoo! Nice one. Oh, plenty of spectators, that's the way it should be. Yeehaw! Oh, it looks like he's back on. You're going through, okay. Alrighty, he's gonna go down that way. Head through the, are you gonna head through the main chute straight on? Yeah. May as well head down now. I think Dad's gonna wait up for a sec anyway. Yeah. Go. Yeah, it's alright. I'm gonna go play in the foam. Okay, I'll be down there in 5 minutes. Nice work, guys.
Yoo-hoo.
Oh, we only came from lookout, so we didn't see too much, but yeah, it's doable. It's 0.45 at Walyunga. So it's, you know, 0.4 is about the limit for most rapids. So you don't want it lower than this. And Avon descent in this would be good. You know, so can only hope. Cheers, guys. See ya. Exactly. Just don't come out that clean though, do you? That's almost as hard as getting to where you guys have got. Good effort.
Find a way to get across.
Well, hopefully the water doesn't rise. if you do, you know the footbridge is up the top there.
Yeah,
cool. A little bit easier. Good fun. Well, I better negotiate this one again. There we go.